inspiring people, sharing love.
Now let me show you something. Because all of us here, we desire so much to go to heaven. But what makes heaven heaven is not heaven. What makes heaven heaven is the presence of Jesus. When Jesus is in a place permanently, His presence converts the place into heaven. If it is Jesus who makes heaven heaven, then it means that God did not choose heaven as His home address. It wasn't heaven before God chose to stay there. There was no place called heaven. What made heaven heaven was the presence of God in a place. If God is to choose today to relocate from heaven and He goes and He stays in hell permanently, that would then make hell heaven and heaven hell. If He moves, if He carries and He transports His presence from heaven into hell right now, all of you, you will begin to pray and yearn and cry before God to enter into hell. It is His presence that makes a place heaven. Heaven.
Heaven. Denga.
Heaven is not where it is. Heaven is where He is.
Denga risi kwariri. Asi denga nge kwari.
He makes heaven heaven.
Ano itakuti denga rewe denga.
He steps into hell.
Ano pinda mgeena.
Hell becomes the most favorable place.
Geena yo anjimbo yakanaka.
Especially if He chooses to permanently stay there. If He stays there for too long, His presence quenches all the fire. If Jesus stays for too long in hell, people in hell will begin to smile. Pain will begin to leave. Miracles will begin to happen in hell. So though you may have His presence in hell, but it is not permanent, because if it becomes permanent, there is a supernatural change of use. It's no longer hell. His presence is what makes any place heaven. Any place. So if God is here, that makes this place heaven. If He comes down here, that makes this place down here heaven. The place become heaven according to the presence of the Almighty God. But follow me now. What if the same God with the same presence that can turn hell into heaven, He gets into you? He carries the same presence into your body.
Otakura uvepo umwechete uoho uchuya mnyama yako.
And suddenly, the same God that could not be contained by the earth is now contained in a human being. Then, that makes that man heaven.
Sit down.
I repeat, God did not choose heaven and said, "This will be my place." And I will give the worst place to the people. Let them stay on earth. I'll go for the best. I'll take heaven for myself. No. These two places were just the same. But the one that he chose got converted into a better place. He did not choose heaven, he made it heaven by staying there. So if the same God who stayed in a place which was not once heaven and he made it heaven, if he relocates and then he stays in you, you cease to be just a human being, you also become heaven. Do I have a scripture for that? Yes. He said, when you arrive, say to the people around you, the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Your arrival, you get into the church, introduce yourself not as human beings, say the kingdom of heaven has come. We have Peter coming.
Tina Petro achiuya.
And it is recorded by God that heaven once visited the people. I pray that you understand this. He did not say, when you get to the place, invite the kingdom of heaven to come. When you get to the place, make the people to understand. Stop them from praying for the kingdom of heaven to come. You go there, you will find them praying for the heaven. But at your arrival, tell them that it has now come.